Okay, you guys, I'm gonna show you how to put this part of the pattern together. We end up right here. When we finish make the loop right here, we come out in this part. So from here, we're gonna put the needle all the way down here through the C beads, and we're going to come out over here, and we're going to put this part of the pattern together right here. Each one of the strips I'm gonna put into the needle like that, and then I'm gonna put it right here. All right, so this time I do not going to tack, so I hope you guys understand me better. We're going to begin now.